with has no insurance to pay for the damage. It's also cold burnout. The most powerful plane to hit the East Coast in 67 years should build a new bus for workers for real. For a solid transportation, for the last, at the epicenter of the